Just over a minute later, Leafs on the power play. It's Mitch Marner just going right around Johnny Oduya. How about the curl and drag move? Marner playing on the fourth line at even strength, but making the most of his time on the power play. That's his first goal in 10 games, and we are all tied. Now, as Twitter user Chris Sanders alertly noted, Marner's move looks exactly like what he did in the trailer for EA Sports NHL 18, and it even comes against the same team, the Senators. What are the odds?